Hi guys, I'm back. It's Sharon with Little Brit and Company. I stopped saying with Little Brit and Company, didn't I? Because I was like, if you're watching the video, you probably can see that it's Little Brit and Company. What? I don't think I need to tell you every time. So I think I probably look a little bit different because you're seeing a different aspect of what's behind me, which is simply that I have bought a couple of stools so that it's just a little easier for me to sit. Where I need to sit, terrible hair. You know I'm gonna mess with my hair. It's just what I do. So I am not gonna take a lot of time doing stories today because I have so much stuff to show you. And I will probably break this into two parts. And I'll let you know if I get to a point where I'm like, you know what my body is saying? It's bedtime and we'll do more of this tomorrow. I will tell you, my only story is this weekend, today is Wednesday, it's been a very busy week already. We did the giveaway, and then our winner, hopefully, will take a quick look at that and just send me an email, and I can get her stuff. I'm excited to get that one done. So, my little story is that I have this wonderful brand new phone. It's how I'm doing all of my videos and my filming and my, you know, a lot of my editing, although some of that's on the computer. And I dropped it down the stairs this weekend. It is in a case. It has cover on, it has everything, every protection under the sun. And I dropped it down the stairs and the screen broke. Like a nasty little break on the side. So the reason I didn't do a video Monday because we, you know, did the whole Apple thing. We actually have insurance on the phone, so we knew it was going to be, you know, taken care of. So talked, you know, got an appointment with Apple, and sometimes they send you to Best Buy to do replacements and things. And so it actually said on the, you know, when you get the confirmation that this site should have replacement parts and whatever. Drove up to Wilson, you know, left work 10 minutes early. They were okay with that. My husband, you know, mad rush for a 5:20 appointment. Got up there, waited in line. Guess what they didn't have? They did not have a replacement screen for an iPhone 14 Pro Max. Okay. So as my retail therapy, after dealing with all that and having to make another appointment, we'll go all the way up to Raleigh on Saturday to go to the actual Apple store where they will have replacement parts. I said, okay, we're going to run over to the Hobby Lobby here, which I don't get to go to very often. And thus this ginormous haul of stuff. I will, and the truth is some of this is actually from my Hobby Lobby. Oh, as I get too close to you. Woo! Some of this is, I'm just knocking the heck out of my phone. Some of this is from my Hobby Lobby. Good portion of this is from the Wilson store, but I'm excited to jump in, and so I'm just going to. Most of this is clearance, paper clearance. I do understand now that they are going to make their paper section smaller. They're not going to get rid of it, but they are making it smaller, which is terribly disappointing for me because I love Hobby Lobby for that section. So as they make things smaller and figure out what they're doing, they're bringing in more home decorating type things, I guess. You know, their store. Their clowns, their store. So, I'm trying to think of something. I don't like the term, it's your, you know, not my monkey, not my circus. I was thinking not my clowns, not my circus. I like that better, because I find, I'm okay with it not being clowns. Because clowns are frightening. I am personally terrified of clowns. I just am, I always have been. I have never actually been quite amused by clowns. I know many people love them. There you go, my own little personal phobia. So let me, I have laid a bunch of it out in front of me and there are more bags behind me. And I went shopping for my STEAM lab. And I was thinking, before I took it in the STEAM lab, I should have shown you the haul. So What I'll probably do is just take some pictures at school of what I purchased before I put them into the STEAM lab, so you can see those and see a lot of great stuff. If you have, you know, kids or grandkids and you like to do art activities with them, oh my gosh, now's the time to go to Hobby Lobby and fill up. Schools, you know, I was like, okay, I'm going to spend $20, because if I spend $20 on stuff for school, it'll be like I spent 80, because of course it's 75% off. I spent more like 50, you know, cause you see more things that I think the kids could use. So I spent more like, so it was more like I spent 200. It'll be okay. It'll all be okay. I spent more of that on this stuff, but it's all for a good cause. So let me get started with some of the deep clearance, which was the Valentine stuff. I was super excited because we didn't have much of this left at my stores. They did. And I know this is unexciting, but they had this wonderful boxes. They had two of them. They were originally $5.99. They were 90% off, so 59 cents. This is really substantial, I've got to say. And what I really wanted it for was for school. I'll make it pretty, I'll beautify it, but I like to know what the kids would like out of their media center, out of the STEAM lab, out of STEAM, out of those things. So I have had a suggestions like space on, and I never had a decent box. This is a beautiful box. Oh yeah, I probably could have made it, but time is quite something. So I bought two of these, one for that, and I think one for people to at the craft fair. I may do some kind of a drawing, or I may do something like I might do just you know, if you want to go on a mailing list for me, which I'm beginning to build. So I can send people, you know, hey, the new video hit, or as the product begins to come to fruition, which just takes so much longer than I thought it would. Look at that. I'm still talking to 7 minutes in. I can't believe you guys stay with me. You are so wonderful to stay with me and let me just jibber jabber, just jibber jabber. I did show you something. All right, let's move on. Let's do the rest of the Valentine stuff, because this was awesome. This is still in stores. I did actually see some of this at this next thing, Fabrics. They did still have a few of these fabrics at my store, and they are wonderful. This is gorgeous. And honestly, yes, it's very Valentine-y, but I also think that this could be for any time. You know, it's just kind of a love cookies. was that creepy? Okay. I can just see my east side in here. I can just see him going, love cookies. Sorry. I cracked myself up. So this was 79 cents a yard. I bought 3 yards of everything. It was super exciting. Because, oh my gosh, 79 cents a yard is unheard of. A fat quarter for 79 cents would send most of us into a tizzy going, oh, let me get a bunch of those. But a yard? So this one is definitely, well, yes, it's very Valentine-y, but if you have pets, especially, you know, my hair is already in it. Especially any of these different animals. I mean, look at the cute golden retriever there. And all this one's red, although that one's red, that one is very much like our cupcake. So this is just beautiful fabric, 79 cents a yard. I mean, a very Valentine-y. This one, which is the just small hearts, literally any time of the year. I mean, come on. Well, it looks like Swiss dots even. And then this one, okay, this one's very Valentine-y, but it's also, you know, wedding-ish, maybe anytime people are talking about love. Not this one. This one is definitely really just Valentine. One of these fabrics, and I wish I knew, I don't know which, that because they're not labeled the same way, Hobby Lobby really just makes you like a list like this, an old-time kind of paper list. But so I don't know which one. I don't remember which one. But one of these was 69 cents a yard. So this one, is that wonderful? Okay, this one is the only one that I think is, yeah, you could really only do Valentine's Day for this one, or I would only do Valentine's for that one. But it's so wonderful. I'm set. I can just see all sorts of wonderful things being made here. And then this one. This one might have been the 69 cent one. So those were the my only Valentine finds. My only is 90% off. I'll take it. I will take it. Okay, so I kind of think I have to dive into just wherever. I'm looking at the table. Y'all, can y'all see my crazy eyes as I look at the table going, I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go next. All right, I'm just going to keep moving forward. So I found these fabulous You guys, after a full day of work and a crazy day and a faculty meeting afterward, it's an evening. And little Britt had, he's in sixth grade, and I swear every night he seems to have 3 hours of homework. It's just nuts. It's just nuts. It's got to calm down. It's another conversation. I actually don't believe in homework. I've done the research. There is no proof that regular homework supports a student learning. None. The only proof about any kind of homework would be things like special projects or passion projects, things the kids really get excited about. That can really send a child, improve different skill sets. But this kind of grind of work all day and then take your work home. I'm sorry, I know I'm off on a tangent. I know, I'm so sorry. But it's kind of the way they want that businesses want people to think of their lives, isn't it? You know, work all day and then take some work home with you. I don't want to live that way. This is pure fun for me. Little bits, I was with him all night. Dad's putting him to bed tonight. So I get to be with you all. This is pure fun to me. But the kind of life of work all day and then work all night, that's my two cents. I went off on a tangent on you, but I don't even know why I got off on the tangent. I just did. Probably because I'm tired and I'm not, anyway. This was $1.24. It was originally $4.99. You get two of these photo albums in here. I use these to make little recipe albums. I love doing these. And they seem to be, the Christmas ones at least, really caught on. People liked those. So I bought that one and this one. These will all change out. I won't use, I may use the papers inside them for something else, but I'm going to put in something like, these are going to be for Easter. So I'll have some really pretty Easter, things. And this will, I'll actually create an Easter, a recipe start page. But I do like the papers in here. This one reminds me of my wonderful daughter-in-law. I got this one. What does that one say? Live in wonder and find beauty in everyday. I love that saying. I may keep that one. So with two in each at $1.24, that is much better than the single ones at $1.25 I was buying, at Dollar Tree. So this cuts my, my overhead in half, which is super exciting. But to do that, I need recipe cards, right? Recipe cards are often kind of expensive. And I had some beautiful ones I got for at Christmas time. And I think I got really good prices on that one. So Hobby Lobby has often had the recipe cards a little bit expensive, like $3.99 for a pack, which is what these had been. I think this is cute. I think this is a cute card, down to 99 cents for a pack. I use an entire pack in my albums. So, I put all the recipe cards in there, and then I decorate above it. So you'll have, like, you know, as you open it up, you'll have some really cool decoration here, and you'll have the recipe card underneath. And, you know, certainly people can switch it out, which is kind of a cool thing too. Anyway, we'll show you the back. That's what the cards look like. These are really nice. I bought a bunch of these. Oh, the lights just went nutty. They have a mind of their own, don't they? So I bought a bunch of these. I don't think I bought them out. I made sure there were a couple left for other people because I don't like to be though. But I did buy a bunch of those. And then I found some at the other store, and I bought a few less at that one, so there were even more left. But then I found these, and I thought for $1.99, even though that was still, you know, a wee bit on the expensive side for going into the books, because it all affects what I charge for the books. These are just so pretty. And then the inside, I'll show you what one of them looks like. But I thought $1.99, this was actually regular price. This was not any kind of clearance or sale. So the back, this is just this nice pretty card. This would be cool. I've seen people do this for weddings, for like a new groom or bride. They'll put sort of their favorite recipes, or a family in a large family, they may include different family recipes from different members of the family. And as they come in, they know, please bring your recipe, or they send a recipe card in with the invitation. And then when people come in, they have these wonderful recipes, and then they add them into the book. Just such a sweet reminder for the bride and groom, and for, you know, as I just think it's cool. It's a sweet reminder for the bride and groom of their wedding. And when they make the recipes, they get to think of the people who were able to join them. Anyway, I found this one. I mean, you can't go wrong with that one. So that first one, this one reminded me so much of a wedding with the way it was like this. This one is literally any time of year. This could be fall, winter, spring, whatever, depending on, you know, I might add a little something to the side, like a little sunflower is going to make me think of like the beginning of fall, or, you know, a little mitten, maybe a little picnic thing. Anyway. And then the wonderful lemons. Now, these may have been there the whole time and I just didn't look. I was, you know, I do try to focus as much as I can on getting things on sale, because y'all can see I buy a lot for the business. And, you know, it's not really a hardship for me to enjoy buying a lot for the business. And then this one's gorgeous. I think this one's just beautiful. So a bunch of different recipe cards there. I'm excited to sort of start working on those. The price point for those, when I'm done, what I'll do is I'll show you, I'll do a couple, then I'll show you one. And then I'll talk prices. I will share with you, because people have shared information with me. Okay, so that's all the recipe stuff. And then there's a couple of oddities in here. So my goal today, because it has been a long day, is to make this no more than 45 minutes. Y'all know me. That is a hardship for me. That is difficult for me, but I'm going to try. I'm going to try. Okay, so I found, you know that I make my bottle caps, my large ones. Well, I found these small ones. I just thought they were $1.24. They were $4.99. I thought these were adorable. And the idea of doing like a miniature or a few miniatures to go on the Easter tree. I am hoping that this comes out as well as, because I love the bottle cap. I like making the big bottle caps. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I will try to remember to include that video, or to link the video for the bottle cap making. So I have like a generic one. I think I've got the Christmas one, and I did a Disney. Speaking of Disney, so they had a bunch of different Disney charms on sale. Here is one that I picked up. Let's see if I can get it close enough that it's not too terribly reflective. Isn't that beautiful? It's just so cool. I love Disney. I do. And then this is a locket. So you've got this really cool Disney design. And, you know, I have those necklaces now. So I actually bought two of these. I bought one for myself and one for my daughter. And I'm very excited to send that to her. I was hoping she would come to visit for us for spring break, but I don't think she'll be able. And then they had the corner pieces on clearance, which is lovely. I think I've purchased these on clearance once before. It's weird how they get the same thing in, and then every once in a while they just clear them out like, oh, we got enough of that. Let's get rid of some of it. But I'm sure I bought it at maybe a little bit cheaper. I don't know, because you remember they raised their prices. But I like these corners. These can be really good for my little golden books or some of the other ones that I use, just when the corners are getting kind of raggedy and I want them to survive. Okay, so although I do not do a lot with ink pads, I don't do a lot of stamping, although I should, because I think I bought a bunch of stamps. Have y'all seen me purchasing stamps? I have been purchasing stamps. But I do like to use it sometimes when I'm just shaking that camera all to heck. I hope it doesn't show up. It's not supposed to. Let me raise that a little bit just so I'm just, there we go. So the top of my head isn't disappearing. That's better. Is that better? Anyway. So I did decide that getting some decent ink pads would be great. This was $2.49, originally $9.99. And this is great for some of your antiquing pieces. And then the silver, once again, fabulous. $2.49 for four stamp pads. I will take that deal. What else do I have? So I told you there were other Disney. This one was $2.49. I'm assuming that its original price was $9.99. They covered the price up. I don't like when they cover the price up, so I'm gonna uncover it before I show you. Making sure. Yep. So this one was originally $9.99. Oh my gosh, guys, look how adorable that is. The Snow White book. And it opens up. So this is a keychain. I think that for me, I'll probably snip the keychain off, because in the original locket only has two places for pictures. I have four children. I need more. Just need more and more and more. Let's see what else I've got here. Oh, there's the second locket. I'm just gonna move that over. Oh, this is definitely for my daughter. So this was $9.99 and down to $2.49. Look how stinking cute. You got your carriage, crown, you got one of Cinderella's mice. I think that's just like a, come on, little, I can't think of it, just a little diamond. What's this one? I can't tell what that one is. It's a bow. And then this little piece, if I can read that, because holy cow, is it small. No, I can't. I'll show you. Maybe you can. Let's see if you can. I'm going to try to get that in the best light possible. Oh my golly, this thing. Focus. Focus and give me light. I don't know. I'm trying. I'm going to block my head. All right. So hopefully you were able to read it. I still can't read it. My eyes are just not. That would be funny. So let's see what else I found. So I wandered through not all of this was in papercraft. So some of this was, you know, you've got ink pads. And I went into the charm section. I was very careful in there because I could have gone nutty, but I already had gone nutty. And there is a limit. And then I went into the daily journaling, which is different from the journals that I do, of course. But they had these, and I thought these were really cool. Aren't these nice? So you've got the bookmarks, and you've got the clips. I just think these are super cute. I found that one, and I found this one. $1.24 for all that goodness. That is a penny less than Dollar Tree. I'm going to see if I've got any. Okay, so now I'm going to show you some stickers. I found some stickers. Surprise, surprise. I said I wouldn't buy any more stickers from Temu. This is not Temu. I kept my promise. Sort of. 62 cents. I do love these teacher ones, and I do like to make little teacher gift things that people can get for, you know, and give to their teachers. And teachers love getting that stuff. I mean, honestly, teachers love getting anything thoughtful. So I have got some bright light going today. I need to move my lights around, but I love these. I love the dimension. Y'all know I talk about dimension. I love dimension and texture. And I think these have it all. I love those. 99 cents. 99 cents. I mean, honestly. I mean, you just can't. I just can't. So this one was 74 cents. My goodness. So I don't. Oh, this light is going to drive me nuts. There, let's see if that does not make any difference at all. Okay. So we've got this crayon. So I hope I'm not making you dizzy. These are adorable. I'm trying to get them into a light where you can see them. That's not bad. So even though this is meant for baby, there's so much in here that doesn't have to be for a baby. It's fabulous. It's just fabulous. So there's so many really cute little things in there. This is 74 cents. This was also meant for a baby, but why? I mean, it does not have to be. It's just cute little elephants. I love this guy. This is actually just like that stamp I bought. After I say I don't do stamps. Cute, cute, cute. I found, let's see, this was 74 cents. I really like these bicycles, especially for spring. I think this is clearly a spring thing, but look at this one on the bottom with the books on the back. So me. Okay. Love this one. This could be for anyone. It could be for teachers or just anyone at any point in time. It's just so cute. Today is your day. It should be. Let's see. Again, 74 cents. We've got these really cute Love Happens. Really cute flamingos. I really like the flamingos. And some really nice wording here. So definitely going to have to do some cards coming up. 74 cents. I love the cookout one. I just think this is really cute. So as we get into, you know, closer into summer, I'll be doing some cute little things with those. Oh, so this one was also 74 cents, but I got to say, those are the cutest stinking sloths. I just think these are really cute. And I think there's just, again, so much you can do with those. I'm not going to keep saying it. Y'all are, 74 cents. And these absolutely fabulous animals. Look at the bunny. That's probably more like a jackrabbit. It is, oh my golly. I mean, they're all just fabulous. So now for something completely different. That's from a TV show. Is that from a British one? That might be from a British one. It's just a kind of a different look to it. But again, I love this one too. It's a little bit folksy, a little bit young, but I love the bunnies and the deer. Okay, so then we get into a little bit of Christmas. This one was $1.24. It was $4.99. Now, I also, in August, these were $3.99, and I know they clearanced a few of them out because they were changing prices. But he is wonderful, textured loveliness. He belongs in the front of an album. Cute winter bears. So, so cute. We've got elves. Look at these elves. All of these are $1.24 because of the, I think because they're very textured. They definitely have depth. Look at that one. And this, yeah, this is for Christmas. It could certainly be for fall, Christmas. And I've got to say, I think that one is very spring-like. So, I hope the camera's working out. I think that, the crack actually affected my camera a little bit. I can't wait to get it fixed. I just cannot wait. Even though we pay a monthly, I mean, it's not cheap fee to maintain insurance on the phone just because the phone was so ridiculously expensive. And because it's necessary. So I don't want to, you know, if it got sat on or, you know, lost or dropped or whatever, that we could get it replaced. I mean, the big thing is you maintain this insurance, and if something catastrophic happens to it, you get it replaced. What I didn't know, or maybe didn't read the fine, I'm sure I didn't read the fine print. You pay a $29 additional service fee. So I'm not paying you enough with the insurance. Now you want me to pay more? I kind of get tired of that kind of silliness. Not just silly, it's just, anyway. So another $1.24. This is so cute. This is, of course, New Year's. But again, much of that can be used for any time. I really like these, 99 cents. So we've moved on to something a little bit different. If you can see that, that is a lot of bling. And I was thinking, I think I have some little golden book. Yeah, I'm sorry, this shirt does not suit me. I don't know where that comes from. It just pops out. So I was thinking about putting this into a golden book instead of the rickrack that I use. I am very much considering using this on my next Queen Elizabeth junk journal. I've made, I think, a couple of those, and they've sold right away. So I like to use some of the different magazines and things and turn some of the pictures into what appear to be like real pictures. I mean, I'm very, very, very upfront about where they actually come from, but they do look like real ephemera in the book. And I love that. I love giving people that sort of feel. And it was Queen Little, oh, it's hot in here. No, it's probably not hot in here. It's just, you know, just me and being a certain age and gotta love it. Okay, one second. All right. I don't need to see me go through hot flashes. Probably see it blooming all over my face. This one was $1.99. This one was originally $7.99, but it is pretty fabulous. So it is 1, 2, 3 sheets of these really cool, almost rhinestones. They're really cool and they're adhesive. These gems are adhesive. So super cool. I did buy like 1 or 2 packs of the flowers. They're beautiful and they're so well done. I do have a lot of these. I do have quite a few. I thought this one was unusual. I'm pretty sure I didn't have any Prima like this before. I think I showed you one of these in the last haul, but I found another pack and I did grab it. I'm interested in doing a couple of cute little sort of standing things. That's pretty adorable. I could put those on one of those big boxes. Let's see those. Still a pile. Again, there's still a big pile. I haven't even started paper and I can't even tell you how much I spent on paper. It was worth it because in the long run, it will save me a huge amount of money. But right now it doesn't feel that way. Okay, I picked up these cute butterflies. They are adorable. I am getting some weird shadow today. I am so sorry about that. I'm trying to give you some good pictures, but I've got my, I must have my lights set up a little bit differently. These are adorable. They've got like a little rhinestone in there, and they've got some, you know, some depth to them. $1.24. This was just fun. This is just fun. Good vibes. Good vibes. And this one reminds me, whenever we go to the beach, we have a particular like 7-Eleven that we stop in and we pick up a slushie for the way back, because by then we're hot and sweaty and icky. We just want to cool off. Like right now. So a little Christmas one again, $1.24. Really nice. That's a little bit better. And I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to finish up with the stickers and some of this ephemera. And then we are going to do the paper and some of the other crafty items in the next video. Otherwise, we will be here all night. I have hauled this guy before last year. I'm sure I did. If you look back at previous videos, like last September or something. $1.24. I love him. And I probably hauled him when I found him at like $3.99 and then half price. That's probably what I did. But $1.24, he's fabulous. These, I love these. I only found one pack. If I had found more, this is the one thing. If I had found dozens, I would have cleaned them out. $1.24, but I just love, they're just gorgeous. And they just work on so, these medallions just work on so many different things. I just love them. We've got some cool snowflakes, gold and silver snowflakes for $1.24. Oh, it fell. I'll get it later. It'll be okay. It'll be fine. Bending over. Picked up this 4th of July one. I really like this one. I think it's really, I love this celebrate and the bike. It's really cute. Little medallion. Oh my word. What does that say? Want to talk about it? Ha ha. These are really cute. These are adorable for cards. They've got some cute, just funny little sayings. But the Taco Tuesday is probably what really got me. When Little Brit was, you know, a few years ago when that Lego movie came out. And I don't know if you saw the Lego movie with your kids or your grandkids. My kid watched it incessantly. But in the original, that Lego movie with Will Ferrell, Taco Tuesday was a big thing. And so he wanted Taco Tuesday. He was desperate to have Taco Tuesday. There was something special about Taco Tuesday. So we had Taco Tuesdays. And he was like, I don't like tacos. Okay. He still wanted Taco Tuesday. He just wanted I think that's a great idea. We're going to do Taco Tuesday with sandwiches or burgers or, you know, fried chicken. Not fried chicken. Well, gluten-free fried chicken. Anyway, kids are hilarious. These are so cute. Honestly, I have no idea. I have no idea what I'm going to do with them. I don't care. They were adorable. And then here's a little another one. I think this also came from the charm section. It was $1.24. I thought that was certainly worth it. I love these little compasses, and they all work. They are working compasses. So I'm going to add those to the front of some of my albums. I just think these are fabulous. And I probably should have bought more than one, but I was trying to be reasonable. That's the big thing about, you know, when you see like the really deep, deep sales and you're trying to be reasonable, the truth is you're going, in my mind, you know, if I can buy all of this now at these prices, I'm saving a lot of money later I'm going to keep telling myself that because it makes me happy to think that. Okay. Really cute unicorns. Aren't they cute? These really look almost stained glassy. I think this one right here, the big one, just looks very like stained glass. And then we've got these die cuts, which I love. I've had these in the past, and I just love them. I love that cup. They only had 2 packs. This is that I love, absolutely love the slice of pie. And I've used these on several, I mean, I think I used up, might have used up 2 packs of these already this past fall. So I got the 2 packs that they had, very excited about getting those. I had seen someone haul those and I was super excited about finding them. And then I found this was really exciting. And my son got very excited. Little Brick got very excited. So $1.24 for the music die cuts, which is a great deal. And there was something about a bass clef that he was excited about because he said when he was looking at all the stickers, he was very annoyed that they did not have a trombone. How dare they? And that the musical notes they were showing did not have a bass clef. And he said it was just wrong. And then he saw that one. He was like, that one's okay, Mama. Okay. We'll buy that one. I bet a bunch of you are musicians and you're like, well, yeah. Okay. So we have this really cute mermaid one. Let's be mermaid. Mermaid kisses and starfish wishes. Mermaid hair, don't care. That is actually, I think these are all just adorable. I'm not really sure about the mermaid hair. Well, that's probably not true. I think there's probably some really cute things I can do with that one. But the other ones I can see on like little girl albums, things that would excite little girls, things that would excite little boys, you know, just depending on your kids, and they can be the opposite of that too. So $1.24, just a bunch of fun sharks. Aren't sharks fun? You're Jawsome. You're Jawsome. Okay, that's really cute. Okay, that is, I think I went all through all the bags. That is all of the material and recipe stuff and stickers and stamps and stamp pads. Oh my. And a partridge in a pear tree. So that's part one. There's more to come. I did not mean to rhyme. Can't believe I'm rhyming over here. That tells you how tired I am. But there's just so much really cool stuff I want to show you so that if you're going to your Hobby Lobby, you know some of the things you want to look at or want to find. I will say, talking to different people at different Hobby Lobbies, a lot of these things are just slowly being marked down. So your Hobby Lobby may not have even started. Oh, there go my lights. It kind of tells me time. It's like a little timer. I hate it when they do that. But anyways, you change the lights. But your Hobby Lobby may not have even started marking down their paper products and some of these things. So you may very well have a great opportunity to go in and spend a small fortune like I did. Yay. Anyway, that's it for tonight. I'm gonna wrap this up tomorrow. Probably with an hour long one because there's a lot more to come. I'm still rhyming, aren't I? It's time to go. Cheers.